As the winners of our Milking Union class parade out, we ask that our next class comes into the ring, our summer junior years, or junior two-year-olds. This class is sponsored by the Fralin Holstein crew. Thanks to the $250 jackpot is Maribel Clinique Veterinarians. So we'd like to thank Fralin and the Clinique Veterinarian Maribel.
$212 coming on your screen. Another King Doc. Edwin E. 9-point Avalanche from Blonde and Sires, Fair and Blonde Day. And the first place summer at the Summer Invitational Show here in this summer.
Coming on the screen next is 216 Kingsway. This is by Farnier First Grade and First Grade out of Apple.
And coming in next is 217, the exhibit of Sweetview Holsteins. Sweetview High Octane Harvest. High octane from an excellent line to a gold one.
Then we have Allnut Farms, 218, Denver, Mayfield, Denver, Cozy. Denver out of an excellent Windhammer, then an excellent Jasper, and an excellent 3E Sky Chief.
$219 just coming onto your screen, exhibited by Callahan Bilmer and William DeJong from Morrisburg, Dell Creek, Nothing But Trouble. Another Chalic heifer. Man, they know how to name them around. It's got to be another one. Nothing But Trouble, and the other one was Naughty by Night. Anyway, Jacoby Daughter.
There should be. All these King Docs that look so good. That's why they call me King David.
Okay, Pinocchio.
Okay. 20 just coming onto the screen. Blondin, unstoppable Cheers. An unstoppable daughter of Unique Dempsey Cheers. Excellent 95. Reserve All-Canadian, Reserve All-American.
Just coming on your screen, Kirkley Ammo Prune. She's a daughter of Leaning House Ammo Pete from a very good destrian, excellent Mr. Burns. So definitely red carrier back there. Yeah. 214 from Quality Holsteins, Quality Solomon Pellet. Penelope, she's a Solomon daughter from 86 Dam, goes back to Quality Carlton Pam, excellent 97.
The red cow just coming across your screen there is Quality Holsteins, Ija Avalanche Kayla by Avalanche, an 88 dam, an 89 second dam, excellent 94 third dam, back to the great Continental Scarlet Red, Norman Marge Atkins from Leduc, Alberta.
She was a recent addition to the Quality Holstein string. Beautiful young red heifer.
Yeah. And there's the Walker Bray. 210. I think you heard David Crack talk about this heifer. Just when she came in, but apparently was it Brent or Scott?
Brent.
Bought her at an auction, probably off some of the Mennonite boys up north there.
Walkers.
Was it a Walker's
yeah,
sale?
Yeah, Walker's 3 weeks ago, yes.
Bought her 3 weeks ago. Beautiful king dog. Of course, we missed Jimmy Walker and Norm Atkins and Marge. They were the best of friends, those three, by the way. And Walkers, of course, they're pretty active in horses, sheep, Angus, you name it. Great stockman. Scott judged here yesterday, the Jerseys.
And Brent does here this summer. Great family.
Some of us are hoping we can announce Johnny Copperthorne's passing. Actually, my texts are lighting up with "We're all for that." Last comment. Yeah.
My mom, my wife, everybody. Yeah, it's getting to be a long day. We're only into the first milking class. So. Yeah, guys, it's a quick show here. Great venue, great place to have a cattle show.
A lot of business done in the barns, as you can see from some of the updates that we've had to give you, you know, from the sale that we had yesterday afternoon and some of the horse trading that went on last night just before the show started today. So I guess that's one of the reasons why we come to these things, is to get a little trading done.
To market, and you can see the COVID slowed things down, but not the passion to win and the passion to have the great ones. And
just doing some final looking over in our summer junior two-year-old class. If our exhibitors can have our next class into the hitching area, please. We're looking for the senior two-year-old class to be prepared and ready to come in shortly. This is the summer junior two-year-old class, sponsored by Fralin Holsteins. $250 jackpot is being donated by Clinique Veterinaire Maribel.
I'd just like to point out that that 222 quality heifer, we've got Eric DePasque leading this animal. Eric always comes out and leads the good ones. Of course, I remember going into the DePasque farm. What a farm. Oscar and the boys beautiful facility, and their passion for Holsteins continues. I know Eric's a partner with Ari and whatnot on the Lily Cow. It's great to see him out in the ring.
What is also different at Movtech is our technology. So it's all good if you have attention to details, but if you don't have a good technology, it's not gonna work. So we have a unique culture medium set of system also that we've all developed in-house. It's all made here, developed here. And this is offering like a very special embryo to the customer. We've been unique in a sense that we've been the first to release a freezable embryo that you can use direct transfer to get pregnancies, and that really proved the top quality of embryo we're producing. And we've been the first, and we're still the leaders in the industry in that regard. And I was also that one other thing that differs Movtech from the competition is where we differentiate ourselves is our passion. So the staff, the passion of the staff is really unique. We bring them, we include them in the development, in the optimization of everything we do. I would say that we're never totally satisfied about the results. It's never enough. It's never good enough. And this is the thinking we have. So we need to really always look at what could be optimized, what can be modified.
Listeners online, some of you might be popping in and out through the day, so I just want to recap some of the highlights of our junior show. We just a couple classes ago just completed our junior champion. So our champion came out of the junior year in class. Blonda Farms was the owner of the junior champion, Winright Solomon Expresco. The reserve junior champion was owned by Brian and Joseph Enright. The intermediate year in class, Winright Munich. Sash is our junior champion and reserve junior champion out of our junior show. A little later on, we'll recap some of the highlights of the individual classes as we go through, but we're just starting to wrap up our summer junior two-year-old class, so we'll get to you some results from our junior show. You can also go online and make sure that you download the catalog so that you can follow along with us here today. You can also go back on later on, and we'll have all the results posted on bullvine.com. So this is your one-stop shop for everything that's happening in Holstein here in Lindsay, Ontario.
gentlemen, that completes our summer junior two-year class. Class is complete. So we make our final parade so that our judge, Dominic Potier, can give his reasons. Judge?
Another great class, and this class of the junior two. I think for me, we have an easy one for me today. This car showed me a lot of style, a lot of daringness, a lot of longer. I just give the advantage for me today to the second car. I just prefer then she's more clean already through to her head and neck today. And I just prefer the four-order attachment today than the nice car we have in second. Second over third for me, this car just showed me a little bit more bloom on the order today and the rear-order today. Then I prefer just the top rear-order today than the nice car we have in third. Third over fourth for me, I just prefer, she showed me more capacity already through to the four-rib, to the rear-rib today than the fresh car we have in fourth. Fourth over fifth today, I just prefer, she's more stronger to our line today. I just prefer the four-order attachment today than the car we have in fifth. And fifth over sixth, she just showed me more car, showed me, I just prefer the top rear-order. She get more rear-order today than the car we have in sixth. Congratulations. Dans cette classe de deux ans junior, nous avons une gagnante qui l'emporte facilement, une vache qui donne avec extrêmement de style sur la marche aujourd'hui. Elle l'emporte surtout au niveau de son avant-train, la netteté de son cou et sa tête aujourd'hui de notre vache en deuxième position. Deuxième devant la troisième, un placement plus serré, mais je donne l'avantage à notre vache en deuxième position, surtout au niveau de sa texture, de son ligament suspenseur qui est mieux défini aujourd'hui que notre vache en troisième position avec beaucoup de puissance. Troisième devant la quatrième, c'est une vache qui montre plus de puissance dans toutes ses parties en général que notre vache fraîche en quatrième position. Quatrième devant la cinquième, c'est une vache aujourd'hui de j'aime mieux la définition de son attache avant aujourd'hui que notre vache très puissante en quatrième position. Quatrième devant la cinquième, c'est une vache qui monte en arrière plus haut et plus large aujourd'hui que notre vache en sixième position. Félicitations.
All right, thank you very much, Judge. So the results of our summer junior two-year-old class goes as follows. For our top six animals in this class, your class winner, your best bred and owned, and your best udder. Entry number 218, Helmet Farms Limited out of Hayden, Ontario, brings us Mayfield Denver Cozy. Placing second was entry number 210, Walker Bay Farms, Guelph, Ontario, Ben McDuck Disney. Placing third, entry 222, Quality Holsteins, Agribert and Beckridge, Vaughan, Ontario, Asia Avalanche, Cala. Fourth was entry 220, Blondin Sires, Fair Blondin, St. Placide, Quebec, Blondin Unstoppable Cheers. And in fifth place, 217, Sweetview Holsteins, Ayers Cliff, Quebec, Sweetview High Octane Harvest. And rounding out the top six is entry number 216. In sixth place, Kingsway Farms, Hastings, Ontario, Intense, Noel, Ariana. Here's your top six. We'll get back to you with the complete results of our summer junior two-year-old class. Thanks to Freyland Holsteins again for sponsoring their summer junior two-year-old class, and Clinique Veterinaire Mary Bell for being our jackpot $250 winner of the class. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to skip on right over and we're going to get right into our senior two-year-old class.